We can soon know when a star is about to go supernova, so we can get our popcorn and watch the glorious demise of a massive star. Usually, we don't see many changes in the sky. Throughout your whole lifespan, the only things moving and changing in our sky are solar system planets, our moon, and a random comet here and there. Supernovae are very rare events in our galaxy. On average, they occur around once a century. The last time we observed a supernova in the Milky Way was back in 1604, called SN 1604, also known as Kepler's supernova. It was a type 1A supernova and occurred in the constellation Ophiuchus. But that's about to change, because recently astronomers from Liverpool John Moores University and the University of Montpellier have come up with an early warning system to sound the alert when a massive star is about to die in a supernova explosion. Scientists ran a simulation to learn what red supergiant stars would look like in the year before they go supernova. These types of stars typically swell in size and can explode in a type 2P supernova, a violent explosion that occurs in stars between 8 and 50 times more massive than the Sun. Researchers found that in a star's red supergiant phase, which is the last phase of a star's life, dense material accumulates around it, and the star becomes significantly dimmer. The researchers said the dense material almost completely obscures the star, thus making it 100 times fainter. This suggests that if you were to watch a star one day prior to its explosion, you wouldn't be able to notice a star was there. Until now, no one knew how long the star took to accrete this material. There are images of stars that exploded over a year after the image was taken. What's interesting is that stars in these images appear normal, suggesting it takes less than a year for the material to assemble around them and the supernova to occur, which scientists consider to be extremely fast. Scientists also found that red supergiant stars undergo a mass-losing event shortly before they explode, a situation that significantly changes their appearance. The moral of the story is that until now, we've only observed supernovae hours after they already happened. But from now on, we can get our popcorn ready to observe them in real time, getting ripped apart. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.